Did you know that Ryan Gosling was originally cast in the lead role for The Lovely Bones, but was ultimately fired? The film, based on the best-selling novel, required Gosling to gain 60 pounds, a decision that led to creative differences with the director. Mark Wahlberg was eventually cast as Jack Salmon. Despite the potential for an Oscar-nominated performance, the movie underperformed at the box office. In the end, he may have dodged a bullet by departing the project.